I have everything I need, I believe, to storm the painting, so I'm just gonna run. They cannot stop me without my permission. I just noticed that guy started running. He wasn't even moving towards me. So nice that they're not Oh, something tells me I'm not going in voluntarily anymore. Painted world of Ariamis. Oh man, those trees look so scuffed. Well, at least the ambience is sounding nice. Oh, hell no. Cursed. I hate it here. Oh no, bro. Ha! I have this very goofy feeling that the inhabitants here aren't friendly. Awful time for hiccups. Bird? Goofy idea time. Can I hit bird? Nah. I'm going back to the bonfire. I can't move. Neat. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Someone died here. That's funny. He's naked. He deserved that. If you're not having any armor on, you should either be the best or completely new. Hear a wolf. What are you? I'm not attacking that. Okay, so killing it causes it to... Oh, that noise isn't a wolf. That's the... No, it might be a wolf. revolting. Okay, it looks like I need to put toxic reduction in here. There's a huge beastie in here somewhere. Ah, cute, a big rat. Come on, hit me. I'm gonna try one more time to jump that. Okay, I did not try. I don't think that's a possible jump. Oh, wow, I feel- Whoa! Golly. Oh my God. Holy cow, these things are tanky. I don't think killing those things is a viable option. I think they're following me. I need to kill them. Oh, I guess they're just staying there. God, that thing has a butt. Only 1,000 souls for how just tanky that thing is. Of course. Those things really aren't worth fighting. Is that a phalanx down there? There's a ton of spears around there. Wait a minute, I just had an idea. I can equip the bow. Nice face. Wait, can I go through there? Holy cow, if that didn't hit, he could have hurt me a lot. Yeah, I'm not going that way. At least not yet. When does the parry attacks get better? Okay, thankfully it's a one shot. I'm gonna have to save my lightning spears for them. There's a zombie dragon there, I think. Cannot make that. I have to go around. I need to loosen my belt. It's digging into me. I always have a hot problem with making it too tight on my hips. Okay, so what's my game plan? Do I go this way? Uh-oh. Oh, that must have been a bird death. Is it coming towards me? I hate that. Come on, spew on me. I dare ya. I'm not gonna do that. That's silly. Goofy dragon can't even reach me. Please tell me I have enough spears. I don't. You know, I'll be right back. I might have to transition to the bow, but I'm not gonna make you watch that. Almost finished killing it. Good God. Dragon scale. Blood shield. Ooh. Good against fire and lightning. But I'm pretty sure I have a better option for that. Huh? Wait a minute. Are the legs alive? I don't know what to do. Oh, I think I have to take the beneath path. I still want to be a little more thorough with this area, though. There's got to be some interesting stuff I haven't seen yet. Plus, I believe that phalanx is the farming spot. Oh no. Oh God. I don't know how to feel about this. Bro. How do I attack? Oh, nice foot. don't know what to do. If I overextend, it'll just kill me. Okay, I will just move back and hope that they forget about me. Of course. Throwing it my back, why don't ya? Blocked by some contraption. Uh-oh, that was not gonna work. Okay, I need to go a little further away, it seems. But while I do that, I'll search for another route. Because I don't think that is a great one. First. Uh-oh, it's on my head! Where'd it go? I'm leaning back into the microphone again. Oh, it went down. I'm gonna want to be at full health for that attack. I'm gonna go back up again. I'm incredibly doubtful there's a bonfire at the top, but I do think there might be one near the bottom. Oh, cool. There's something down there. Oh, I can't reach it from here. Oh man, my arm itches. Oh, I can reach it from here. I'm just silly. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Okay, I need to get that damn bird to fall down here. It's on the bottom now. That is good. Red Sun Soapstone. Wait a minute, is that the invasion item? What's supporting these stairs? Oh, okay, I thought it was just floating for a moment. That dragon half has a wagging tail. Uh-oh. I may have fallen too soon. Ugh, I almost fell. Okay, I couldn't get it from there. I guess I gotta use Homeward now. I found a ladder on the way back in that building with all the- uh-oh. Well, it seems the only friendly thing in here are the rats. Ring? That's not a word. Painting guardian armor. Plural paintings? You know, I'm just gonna have to guess it's because this place is so damned dangerous. Great, now I gotta go back. I now need to figure out how to get through. Ugh. Of course. Please. I was locking onto you. God, I don't know what to do. This place is hell. Please tell me I just didn't make a mistake. That got me. I don't think I was ever supposed to be able to shoot them there. Oh, you deserve that. Did I make a mistake here? I might have. Ah! I really hope that's snow. Okay, that's just the way back. I'm gonna try running past the phalanx now. It's locked. Uh-oh. Come on! Ballin', I can, use the campfire. Campfire. Okay, I'm gonna go to the wait a minute. Can I leave online without, no. I'm gonna get offline and then make myself human again, because I don't want to deal with people. Now that I am a human again, I'm going to probably die. As long as I don't get near that thing, I'll be fine. That is now in the common area. I don't want to be down here. I don't even know where here is. This place is sickening. Acid surge. What do you do? That cage is empty. What were they storing here? Their unwanted garbage? I need to be careful where I fight this creep. Come on, hit me. I have no idea how that connected. Wow, he was pathetic. Notched whip. Wow, those footprints are floating. That's disappointing. All right, what is that whip good for? That's horrifying. Move fast. I do not want to be stuck here. Okay, go back to the starting area. Lightning spear a good option for this area? Good God. Hopefully this isn't a dead end. Ah! Fuck that. That's not fair. I don't even know how much that thing was hurt. I need to go back down there for my souls. That's 70,000 stacks. No, 70 stacks. Ugh. I'm going insane. Help me. Wait, can I warp from here? Cannot warp. Oh. I'm stuck here until they're all dead. Come on. Great. Okay, yeah, that's not worth it, it seems. I managed to get my souls back without that wheel skeleton attacking me. But I want to figure out if there's anything in here, so I'm gonna try. And nothing has attacked. Has technology gone too far? Yeah, I think it might have. I'm not supposed to be able to see that. Uh-oh, I might die. Oh, it's an undead! I need to use my holy weapon! Of course. Can I even roll while I have two swords equipped? No, I cannot. Hope there's nothing important down there, or I will be very upset. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Come on. Who thought this was fair? I managed to reacquire my souls and found out the best way to deal with those skeleton wheels is hope there's enough space to sidestep them, otherwise I'm taking the damage. Oh no. Oh no. I can't believe I got out. You know, honestly, I'm not against cheating if it comes to, not having to, interact with areas like that. Hey, maybe I can go this way. Oh my god, that almost killed me. I'm not sure how to advance. I'm gonna look at a guide. I have unfortunately found out that I have to interact with the wheel skeletons in order to advance. Nope. Come on, show me what you can do. Worthless wretch. Whoopsie poopsie. Yeah, I learned that if you get out of the way, they can't kill you. Crazy, I know. Annex key. And I am getting too close to the microphone again. Uh-oh. So strange. What could have even encouraged someone to become part of a wheel in the first place? There's at least five of them in here. Oh, you think you're cool? Okay, I do not want to chase him. I might accidentally aggro another one. Yeah, when I was leveling up earlier, I accidentally increased my strength and not my faith, so I cannot use Sunlight Blade yet. Meaning I might need to go a little bit longer without using it. Oh, I cannot be wait- I cannot wait to be rid of this place. That is so missable. I read that a dude was stuck here for like 8 hours. I feel really bad for the guy, because I wouldn't want to fight the skeletons either. Fire Surge. Huh? That's a lot of uses. Neat. Wait a minute. Am I stupid or is there a way out up here? I might be stupid. Please. Man, that's real close together. Please tell me. Uh-oh. Huh, strange. I might die here. Yes, return! I have equipped my pyromancy flame, and I'm actually gonna try using some of the spells. Alright, yeah, that doesn't seem that good. I wonder how good poison mist is. I'm gonna need that for saving Solaire eventually. I should equip my normal weapon. Come on. Oh, come on. The things I do for reliable healing. Does next to nothing. That almost got my ankles. Do I have a single good pyromancy to equip? Would appear not. I will just use the good stuff until then. Meaning I'll have to upgrade my pyromancy flame all the way until it is worth using. Until, I actually get that lady to appear in the swamp. All right, now I need to run to the side. Not that far. Ugh. Alright, who are you? Oh, crap. I don't want to be here! There's a person it looks like there? Come on, do the dive. I was going to dodge that. Who are you? That looks like Andre, kind of. Wait a minute, what's a dark ember? Ugh. Okay. I don't know if I'm going to use the dark ember, but it's nice to have it. Vow of Silence. Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with this. It turns out, Vow of Silence, pretty good. I might not have the attune space for it, but I would like to. Okay, I think I can get out now. Whoa. I heard that. I just realized that I'm missing something. I just got all of them with a single attack. Uh-oh. No. Die. Large titanite shard. I think that's it, so I'm gonna try to find a way to the item I missed. At least I think I missed one. I have found everything that I believe I can find, so now I just have to deal with the boss.
One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. Thou must returneth whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not.
That's a load of crap.
I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. Thou must this I
Can I even go back? You've got a tail, and unfortunately for you, I don't appreciate liars.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thou hurry toward thine death?
Uh-oh. This is not good. I don't see her. I might have made a mistake. I don't see any movement on the ground. I see footsteps. I see footsteps. She's right in front of me. I need to fight it near the snow. This is dumb. This is an awful fight. Oh, that's blood loss. That's not something I can heal. Thanks. Oh no, not again! Please! She's right there. Bro, this fight's taking a while. I should not be this close to the edge. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, that's so funny. You deserve that for lying to me. Oh, cool. Well, I'll be sure to treat the dagger well. Oh, what? No! Ah! It's okay. I can come back for that shiny. It'll still be there. Go on, do a flip. That's a lot of dudes. Alright, what happens when I interact with the painting again? Is it gonna do the same cutscene? It's gonna do the same cutscene. Okay. I'm just gonna go straight to the end. Why is there even a corpse here? Who's Xanthos? Xanthos, King Jeremiah. Oh my god. Whoever this guy was, must have had a big head. Wait a minute. How good is this thing? It might be good, but it's quite heavier than what I have. You know, I could have gone without finding that armor.